Keeping an aquarium at home offers many healthy benefits like reducing blood pressure and stress levels. Also, the room you place it in automatically starts looking more attractive and livelier. If you are keeping an aquarium for the first time, then freshwater species will make an ideal choice. They're easier to take care of and these critters are more forgiving to the mistakes you may make as a beginner. There are many freshwater species that you can keep in your tank, but few of them make a better choices for the first time aquarium keepers. So without further ado, let us get to learn about 10 best aquarium fishes that are perfect choice for beginners.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Starting off with Neon Tetras. They're known for their blue bodies with bright red stripes. Neon Tetras are one of the most popular freshwater species. They're thin, small, and very easy to take care of. Neon Tetras do not even grow too long and reach only about 2.2 centimeters in length. They're calm and peaceful by nature and do best when you keep them in groups in aquariums with plants, rocks, and other accessories that they can use to hide. Next, we have mollies. Mollies are easygoing and small, and you will not have to do much to take care of them. They grow around 3 to 4 inches long and look quite attractive. Mollies are omnivores and will thus eat other animals and plants as well. What is immensely attractive about them is that they are live bearers. They develop in their body itself and come out as live fry. Since these fishes love to breed, you must keep only one genera if you have a small tank. I don't want too many of them. Next we have guppies. They too make a great choice for beginners. They're not fussy, but they can breed with each other pretty fast if you do not keep the genera separately. You can find guppies in many colors, and the male looks more attractive than the females. These fishes may have lively personalities and can easily adapt to many water conditions. This is in fact what makes them so popular among Noah's aquarists. Goldfish. This is yet another extremely popular freshwater fish. They can grow nearly 14 inches long in the wild and 5 inches in aquariums and look very attractive. Some goldfishes are even known to live for more than 25 years. You need an aquarium for at least 20 gallons if you want to house these fishes, but since they are low maintenance, you have nothing to worry about. All you have to do is use a good filter and change water on a weekly basis. Betta fish, also called some eyes a fighting fish. The bettas are yet another good choice for your first tank. You can find them in different colors and they're mostly easygoing. However, betta fishes are aggressive and territorial by nature when kept with other species, particularly males. It would be a good idea to keep all other only bettas in your aquarium. If they are peaceful, you can house them with other fishes as well. Another one we have golden duiform. Though these fishes are not well known, they do make a good choices for beginners. They grow nearly up to 1.5 inches long and you can recognize them easily because of their golden colored body with black markings. Golden dwarf buffs do best in aquariums with plants, and just one thing you need to remember is not to place more than 5 of these in your aquarium. Another we have, angelfish, who are a part of a shishilt family, can grow nearly 8 inches tall. They're gorgeous and you can find them in many different patterns and colors. They can eat other animals like shrimps and insects and also plants. It will best to keep them away from other small fishes. In fact, you should not keep too many fishes with them as they have an aggressive and territorial nature. Platies, another freshwater fishes that you will find in many exotic colors. They generally are peaceful fish and can thrive in most communities. You can easily keep platies along with mollies and guppies, feeding them and also not very difficult. You can give them a combination of proteins and plant-based meat-based foods are also good for them, so do feed them as that as well. Zebra danios. Zebra danios are yet another ideal inhabitant for your very first aquarium. They're low maintenance, small, and grow only approximately 5 to 7 centimeters. As they're schooling fish, you must keep them in groups, else they can get easily stressed. These little fishes love eating insects, crustaceans, and worms. You can even feed them to normal fish-like food. One important thing to remember is the zebra danios can easily jump out of your tank, so you make sure you always keep them covered. And last we have rainbow fish, who are also quite common among beginners because they are easy to take care of. They come in vibrant colors, but you will not be able to notice until the rainbow fishes reach their adulthood. These fishes are quite shy and usually peaceful with other fishes like tetras and buffs, so you will not nearly have any difficulty facing them in your first time coming community aquarium. So to conclude this, fishes are not inexpensive other pets like dogs and cats, but they certainly are beautiful and precious, and once you have an aquarium in your home, you will not be able to keep yourself away from watching your beautiful fishes swimming here and there in glee. It will bring a lot of positivity and completely change the aura of your home. So that's it for now, till next time.